Christmas, just 9 days away. TSA says airports are expecting to see the most passengers December 23rd, not Christmas Eve. The other day for peak airport traffic is January 3rd. The agency suggests arriving for flights early and be patient, of course, in case of any changes. The TSA estimates the number of passengers at airports nationwide are going to be near pre-pandemic levels throughout this month.